Okay, Silvertone 1482. This is what it's got, look. It's got two 12-axe 7s, two 6V6s, a 6AU6, and a 6X4 rectifier. We got a microphone input, 2 inputs, and a foot switch for the tremolo. Just an on-off switch. Okay, what else we got? We got a 12-inch speaker in there. It's not original. It's a nice Rolla. Vintage, ceramic, nice. Okay, we got the Sigmatic. We got a 5E3 Fender Deluxe circuit put in the microphone input. And we brightened up the stock. We put a high-low Fender in there. Let's hear what it sounds like. I recorded it with an instrument on the high side there.
Thank you.
Hope you got an idea what that's up all about there. Hey, have a while.